Hello guys, this is Eric from Photobooth Emporium. I'm going to present you in this series of new videos our newest product, Mosaic. It's a mosaic app for the iPad. If you don't know what is a mosaic, this is the Wikipedia definition. In our case, the piece of art is actually a photo that is cut into several tiles, which will be merged one after another with photos taken from the iPad booth during the event. In the end, your mosaic will be reconstructed with those merged tiles where you can see the original photo and also the people who participated. We developed the mosaic app that you can use with your iPad booth without having to reinvest into many new products. Indeed, for example, with your iPad booth and our app, you have the possibility to do a full digital mosaic. Only the cost of our app is required. What is it good for? Well, let me come back on that on the next video. To describe a little bit more Mosaic and how it was developed, the main focus was to bring to you a new simple software that you can sell to your clients as a whole new product. Therefore, you improved your offers from their point of view. And for you, you get to keep the same iPad booth that you already own, which means saving costs, increased profits. In our first case, we had our Loli booth, a DNP DS620, and an AirConf, which would represent already most of what you already have at minimum when you own an iPad booth and do prints. In addition to that, we required a new type of media, a 6x8 sticker media from DNP, a grid, and an easel. And that was our first mosaic ever done via Mosaic. Here is how I'm going to present you Mosaic. You have three parts. Our main website, where we post as much as we can, our news and updates, exhibition, where we'll be at, some statement and so on. And we actually do have a Mosaic page. Here is the main web page where you have the pricing, what we can do, roughly the presentation that I'm doing at the moment. The Mosaic web dashboard, mosaic.fun, where you set up your mosaics and get reconstructed the mosaic. There are other functions that I'll come back to later. And finally, the iOS app itself. See you on the next video.